I'm late.
That's okay. I got the story pretty well along. You want to hear it?
Sure.
It's called The Pleasant Peasant. She's really a princess in disguise.
That's my part, huh?
Oh, well, I kind of wanted to talk to you about that, Ethel.
Now, Lucy, well, you said nobody could possibly sing the lead but me.
But now, look, if Ricky's going to do the male lead, it's only logical that I sing the female lead.
Oh.
Besides, I have a much better part for you.
What?
Camille. Camille? Yeah, Camille. The snaggletooth old queen of the gypsies.
Oh, no. Now, Lucy,
Ethel, give me one good reason why you should do the female lead instead of me.
You can't carry a tune.
Well, if you're going to get petty about it.
All right, we'll audition right now. I'll go first. Get over.
Me. On the river out. And then you come on and you sing a song about nobody being in love with you. Then the Queen of the Gypsies comes on. That's me, I guess. And predicts that you're going to fall in love with the prince and be married. But it'll come to a terrible tragedy. Then Ricky comes in. He's the prince and he takes one look at you and falls madly in love with you. That'll take a little acting.
Never mind.
Well, anyway, they have the wedding and then, like the gypsy predicted, tragedy strikes. On the way to the prince's castle, a band of highwaymen hit the prince on the head, kidnap you, and take you to their cave in the forest. Now, the reason the highwaymen kidnap the peasant girl is that the wicked witch has turned the leader into a frog. Yeah. The leader of the highwaymen is the princess's brother who was separated from her when they were tadpoles. But she doesn't know this, see? And that's the end of the first act.
The first act?
Yeah.
How many scenes are there in that?
Only 18.
18? That'll take a lot of scenery, won't it?
Now, don't get excited. I've already rented the scenery and the costumes.
But don't you have to pay for that stuff in advance?
Sure, I gave him a check on the club treasury.
But there's no money in the club treasury account.
You don't give me credit for anything. I dated the check the day after the show. By that time, there'll be a lot of money in the bank.
Oh, dear.
You want to hear the rest of the story?
Why not?
Now, in the meantime, the prince, who thinks he's a peasant, but he's really a frog, you know, is working for Squire Quinn at the inn. And the old...
I am the good Prince Lancelot. I love to sing and dance a lot.
Let's hear the words. They're good words. Let's hear them.
Good words? Lancelot. Dance-a-lot. Who wrote this operetta, anyway?
Who wrote it? Did you ever hear of Victor Herbert?
Well, sure.
Well, all right, then. Go ahead.
I am the good Prince Lancelot.
Lucy, does this costume look right to you?
Is that what they send over?
Well, there's a lot of stuff downstairs, but I can't figure it out.
Oh, I'll just have to go down and check. I have to do everything around here. Come on, I'll take care of it. You two keep on your rehearsing. Come on now, don't stop. Let's get at it.
Yes, Mrs. DeMille.